Echo Actual, this is Echo One. Do you copy? It's been 17 days since we received your last message, and our situation continues to decline. I need more soldiers, Colonel, or this operation cannot succeed. Echo Actual, please respond. Can anyone hear me? Is anyone out there?
So this is Trumbull Valley. Look around, kid. This is where it all started.
That's not actually true. The outbreak started all over. Everybody knows that.
I meant the network. Lily's time here inspired the whole damn idea. We should get moving. No telling what's roaming around out here.
Wait. Do you see that?
I do, and I don't like it. Here it comes! Go for the head!
Is that what ferals are like around here? This is crazy.
What, you were expecting a picnic? Toughen up, kid. Now stick close. We gotta find some help before we can start looking for Santos.
Zombies headed toward us. Think this guy might know Ray Santos?
Only one way to find out.
Well, I know everybody in this valley. You're not from around here, are you?
No. Came here looking for somebody.
Tell you what, if you help me out, I can probably point you in the right direction. Look, I'm trying to take back my home from the zombies that killed all my friends. Will you help me? Excellent. Let's go fuck some shit up.
Hey, kid, I want you to be careful, okay?
Oh, please. I think I can handle a few zombies.
Wow, shit. That's depressing.
Let's see what we've got in here.
Damn it. It's locked. Way too noisy. That's not much.
Oh, really? Damn.
Uh-huh.
I can't carry any more crap. Yeah, I got no room for that. I can't carry that much. Hey, this is neat. I can't carry that much. I'm just lucky no Zeds showed up.
Trumbull Valley used to be a nice place, if you could believe that. When we were kids, our folks would take us up to Mount Tanner for the weekend.
We've actually heard a lot of stories about the valley. It sounds like a paradise.
There's no such thing as a paradise anymore. People need to get used to that.
You know it. Hey, speed up some.
Thank you.
got company.
Time to catch my breath.
That's depressing.
That's the place.
That's your home?
Yeah, and my friends are probably still shambling around inside.
Right. So let's go take your home back, huh?
Ooh, you scary as hell.
You haven't killed me yet, assholes!
Now's our chance to really kick some zombie ass!
Zombies incoming, several directions.
This gun's dry.
Huh.
I gotta take it out. I got no room for that. Now, where am I gonna put that? Now, where am I gonna put that?
Pretty much every day, I break into somebody's house and take their stuff. When you think about it, that's more stealing than any of the dirtbags I ever arrested.
Can we slow down for a sec?
stay close. No idea what could be hiding.
You don't gotta worry about me making any stupid moves. Nothing. That's the way it's done.
Thanks for the help. It doesn't bring my friends back, but at least they're at rest now. You're both welcome to stay here as long as you need. I could use the company.
Glad we could help. We're all in this together, right?
For our gardens before the zombies showed up. Maybe I can get back to it.
Let our supply of cure run low. That's not a good idea. Uh-oh. More for us, the less for the other guys.
some useful stuff while I was out scavenging.
Yo-ho! What up, fool?
I can't believe we found a base as big as this one. How's it going?
I take over. I need a breather. Hey, kid.
For a minute. How's it going?
Hey, give me a hand. It'll keep you on my good side.
Lead the way.
I think we gotta get this place fixed up a little.
What's up, Quincy?
Nothing more to see here.
This place feels empty. Let's make some new friends.
We might do okay with this. Mm-hmm.
Nice.
What's up, Quincy? Hey, Quincy. Okay, we are getting seriously low on materials.
point in putting this off. It's time for me to track down this Ray Santos. I just didn't expect to be doing it alone. Hello? I'm trying to reach Ray Santos, or anyone who knows where I can find him. Ray, if you're out there, I'm here on behalf of a mutual friend. She just wants to know that you're okay. No answer. That's not a good sign.
Hey, Quincy, I might be able to help you find Ray. Come talk to me.
Oh, yeah, I know Ray. He's a good guy. I haven't seen him in a bit, though. Okay, look, chill out. I know some of his people used to hang out at the local church over in Spencer's Mill. I'm not sure if they're still there, but it's a good place to start. Listen, that's a long walk, so you should gear up and grab a set of wheels.
Appreciate it.
I remember Lily talking about how she and her brother played here when they were kids. Must have been fun.
That's pretty heavy. Now, where am I gonna put that? I can't carry that much.
So what should we build next? We have room.
I hope nothing heard that.
Look what we just accomplished together. Good work, everyone.
Zombie on board!
I gotta rest for a second. Shit, I don't think anyone's lived in that dump for a long time. I guess it's worth a look around. I can't keep this up.
Quincy? What's up, Quincy?
If I ain't careful, I'm gonna catch the plague soon. Is that it? Getting low on these.
What's up, Quincy?
After you. All right, Helena. It's time we get to work. Let's go find this Ray Santos.
I'm ready when you are, partner. Good luck out there.
Finally, just what I needed. I can't carry that much. Hello. I'm trying to reach Ray Santos, or anyone who knows where I can find him. Ray, if you're out there, I'm here on behalf of a mutual friend. She just wants to know that you're okay. No answer. That's not a good sign.
Hey, Quincy, I might be able to help you find Ray. Come talk to me.
All clear. Nothing here, as expected. This spot's all tapped out. Now, where am I gonna put that? too loud.
It feels wrong to... Oh, yeah, I know Ray. He's a good guy. I haven't seen him in a bit, though. Okay, look, chill out. I know some of his people used to hang out at the local church over in Spencer's Mill. I'm not sure if they're still there, but it's a good place to start. Listen, that's a long walk, so you should gear up and grab a set of wheels.
Appreciate it.
Hey, you're not going out there without me, are you?
Wouldn't dream of it. Come on, kid.
I call shotgun.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, later.
Hello, sir.
Hey, how about you let an old man take a rest? All right, Helena. It's time we get to work. Let's go find this Ray Santos.
I'm ready when you are, partner.
Hello. I'm trying to reach Ray Santos, or anyone who knows where I can find him. Ray, if you're out there, I'm here on behalf of a mutual friend. She just wants to know that you're okay. No answer. That's not a good sign.
Hey, Quincy, I might be able to help you find Ray. Come talk to me.
Oh, yeah, I know Ray. He's a good guy. I haven't seen him in a bit, though. Okay, look, chill out. I know some of his people used to hang out at the local church over in Spencer's Mill. I'm not sure if they're still there, but it's a good place to start. Listen, that's a long walk, so you should gear up and grab a set of wheels.
Appreciate it.
Hey, you're not going out there without me, are you?
Wouldn't dream of it. Come on, kid.
Sweet. I call shotgun.